viewers, today is International Women's Day.
Oh, yeah.
What a way to celebrate it. I am Rich Okonkwo, co-founder of Keeping Marriage Alive Initiative.
My name is Ngozi Okonkwo, also known as Angie, and a lover of relationships. I love marriages being built. Keeping Marriage Alive is an NGO, which both of us founded to build strong homes, strong families, and ultimately a healthier society.
What does International Women's Day mean to you?
International Women's Day for me is quite peculiar, interesting, and personal, because I come from the African culture, African setting, where male children are more revered than women. And my mother had us four girls, I being the first, and my father kept on demanding almost all the time that he wanted a child. And in the process of asking those things, he didn't realize the effect it was for me and for my younger ones. So daily I would go to the mirror and stare at myself and ask myself this question: if I'm not a child, what am I? So when I look at International Women's Day, I see it as women, in spite of everything around them, have taken a leap of faith and become all they were created to be. And for me, every day I take a step and I build a success story or do something wonderful, I don't do it for myself alone. I know that other women are watching and they're also taking a leap of faith too. So together we'll build a community worth living in. So I say International Women's Day is a collaboration of women celebrating women.
For us in KMA, our topic for the International Women's Day is breaking limitations, breaking barriers. How does that apply to you? Which barriers have you broken and how did it influence you?
Barriers mean something difficult, something naturally you don't think you can overcome. And I call them limitations set by circumstances, limitations set by society, sometimes limitations set by ourselves. So for me, breaking barriers simply means breaking those limitations that make me want to be less than I'm created to be. And I think by God's grace and having a wonderful support from my husband, I have actually broken some barriers. To enhance that, I think one of the most difficult barriers I can think of is the 3 years I was crippled. It's looking back now, you know, we don't see beforehand, or what they call foresight. We see hindsight, meaning after it has happened. Looking back now, I think those are the defining years of my life. Those 3 years I couldn't work. My younger ones needed to bathe me. My mother needed to feed. A lot of things were walking around that I felt were wrong. And no matter how much they tried to encourage me to become and learn to walk again, I couldn't, till I began to believe by myself that it was possible. I now understood that the power of breaking barriers is not in the outside. It's in the inside of you. You need to agree by yourself that it's possible. When I began to see myself working, I began to practice how to work. And the ingredient I took from that is that you are the most important person in your journey. And only you can break that barrier.
I believe women should celebrate their gender, celebrate who they are, and most importantly, they are stuffed with talents, gifts, and treasures. The world is looking out for those gifts.
Oh, yes.
Make sure that comes to reality.
Mm-hmm.
That's a good one. Yes. And we in KMA, we celebrate women.
Yes.
We rejoice with them, more especially with the woman in the house.
I'm Adenike Oshibando, a doctor. Say no to domestic violence. I won't slap my husband, he won't slap me. Please don't slap my children, I'm a woman.
My name is Chinasa Okoye, I'm a woman, I'm wired to love, I express love, I show love, I give love to my family and people around me and in my society. I am a woman.
My name is Esther Ibom, I'm a woman. As a woman, you make something out of nothing. We are amazing.
My name is Vivian Awana, I'm a woman, I'm magnificent. And all women are extremely beautiful. I'm a woman.
My name is Toha Omobi. I am a woman. My voice counts even in my community, my home, my family, and politics. I am a woman.
My name is Amaka Ogini, and I believe in women supporting other women, and I am part of Women and Marriage, and I love supporting other women.
I'm a woman, and my voice counts.
I support women. I support women advancement by supporting my wife here.
Oh, thank you. Oh dear. I'm a woman and I'm supporting women. And that's why we've conveyed and built up an organization called Women and Marriage under Keeping Marriage Alive Initiative. Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
Thank you very much.